so my favorite part on this whole two-week trip comes already on day two, because we are going to Wexler's to eat some German curry sausage and drink some original German beer. I can't wait.
The owner, André Wexler, is not there when I walk in, but that gives me time to talk to Sandra, who has an interesting story herself.
I moved to New York City in March 2010, so I'm here since just 4 months right now.
And tell us how you came here, because it's something that a lot of Germans apply for, a lot of Germans don't get, but you got lucky.
Yeah, I got lucky. I decided end of 2008 to play the Green Card Lottery, and that was the first time ever I tried to do that. And yeah, luckily last May I got the response that I won the Green Card. So, and I really quickly got my luggage and suitcase together and moved here.
How is it right now, the job market in the United States, especially if you're coming from outside?
It's quite hard at the moment. I applied for many jobs already. I got some good telephone interviews, but finally I didn't find a job yet. So that's why I'm here for a few days during the week.
André came to the United States in 2002 and opened this store in the East Village 2 years ago in the middle of the biggest recession in decades.
I was in banking and I quit my job in January of 2008, and I needed to do something with my life, and I always wanted to be self-employed, and then I came up with the idea to open Currywurst shop.
What would you tell other people in Germany who might be among those people applying for green cards, playing the green card lottery, trying to come over here, and probably doing exactly, wanting to do the exact same thing, is open their own business, being their own boss. Mm. What kind of advice would you give them? Something that you have learned in those last 2 years?
Just don't give up. I mean, if you believe in something, in an idea, I would just pursue the idea and follow your dreams.
Do you think it's still that this is still the country where you can follow and have the sort of American dream, as we call it?
I think so. Yeah, I mean, in terms of career change, it's, I think, much easier here than in Germany. It's more accepted. And yeah, I think it's true. You can do it here if you want to. I've never been self-employed. It's from marketing to like talking to customers, being an owner, hiring people, hiring staff, filing taxes. Everything is new, pretty much.
Do you think it was worth it at the end?
Yeah, it's still worth it.
Curry sausage and fries. Dankeschön. Happy German.